Hey, those units responding, watch the bushes, because he was trying to hide in one of them. Watch those bushes. I can't see behind that bush right there. Hey, just come to our location. I think he's going to be between these warehouses. And watch our units because I think he's doubling back. Hat right there.
Where?
Right down the floor. Hey, he ditched the hat. Yep. He's running west, just north of our units, if you see them. And I want to be advised, he ditched one boot and he has no hat now. Got this corner. Do you want to watch that corner? Hey, he's about my height, Manny. He's about my height. Come on, just for further. He's about 5'10", maybe 2'10", 2'20".
Drop it!
Drop the gun!
Drop the fucking gun!
I got it. 988, suspect's down.
Get off the air.
Put your gloves on. Yeah, we're good.
We're good?
I got gloves. I'll have a rest.
Hold on.
Hold on.
Make sure he's down. Suspect!
Hey, use your hands!
Let me see your hands!
Let me see your hands!
Suspect still has the gun, still moving.
Hey, dude, let me see your hands!
Hey, let's push the cover over here. To the left.
Get long gun up. Get behind us.
Get behind.
Get wide.
Suspect, let me see your hands!
I don't know the address here.
I got it. I got the radio.
Got radio?
Hey, let's get somebody on Les Lethal in the back of the stack.
Yeah.
Okay, Les Lethal. I got less people. He's still moving.
Come on, be advised. He's still moving. He still has a gun.
He's breathing.
Hey, Sheriff, you got radio?
Yep.
Hey, hold on.
All right.
Attack reload.
Tell me. Yep.
Hey, you guys have a shield?
Yes, I got it. Nope. You got me, right? Attack reload.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
You good?
Yep.
Yeah, we're good.
Where's the shield?
We're going to go get the shield. I think Salgado.
This is what we're going to do. Shield's coming up with me. We're going to try to... Whoever has gloves.
You want to fall back and reassess? I got the friend.
Hey, listen up.
Hold on.
This is what we're going to do. You're going to come up here with the shield. I got you. Whoever has gloves, try to grab him and pull him away.
I got it.
Officers are good. We're going to pull him away from the gun, and then that way we can cuff him.
Stop moving!
Don't reach for the fucking gun!
He's still moving for it?
Yeah, he's still moving.
I saw that right hand move, but... Let's get the arrest team set now. Let's get the arrest. Sarge is on lethal. He'll go up with the staff, with the shield. So we'll put the shield on the left. Sarge will be on your right.
Actually, here we go. You go up here.
Hold on. Oh, fuck.
Good?
Yeah.
Breathe. Relax. Good. Good breath.
Let us see your hands, suspect. Put your hands up.
We got fire in route too.
Hold on. Let's secure this guy and then stage fire.
Let's just get him staged because we got to go up on this guy. Hey, ask Sarge to make sure we got fire in route, at least the stage.
Yeah, they're staged. All right.
It's going to be tight in there, so let's get a couple people. Let's get the team set first before we go.
I'm going to grab him with his right hand and his belt and try to pull him back.
No, we need to secure that fucking gun first.
Mine was on and Edgar's is on.
Mine's on.
I hit him when I jumped out.
You're good. You want to stay on the rifle?
No, rifle?
I can go up on the team with... It don't matter. Let's get somebody up there on lethal with a shield. Somebody on the team bag.
I got it's
shield.
Gonna be tight with the rifle, that's all.
Shreve is on me. On my right with the lethal.
Oh, Shreve is on the right with lethal?
Yeah, I got right with lethal and Mendoza got two guys.
We need somebody for arresting. Drop the beanbag.
Go to rest. Alright.
We'll stay here. We'll let them bump up. Let them take care of it. They'll yank him out. Alright?
Want me to stay here?
Let's stay here. They got lethal there.
That's fine, too. But as long as we grab his feet and pull away from the
wall. Alright, pull out.
Yeah.
Are we ready?
Ready. You got lethal. You got arresting. You got everything else. You want another lethal? Or you want a taser? Or we go up there?
Let's go up there.
Let's get up there.
Come on, we're taking him into custody.
Good.
Take a breath. Relax.
See you, watch.
Okay.
Okay.
What are you
going to
do?
You're going to go get a knife. I'm not going to go back.
Our code 4. Our code 4.
Let me see your hand!
Let me see your hand!
Suspect still has a gun, still moving.
Still moving. Hey dude, let me see your hand!
And put the cover over to the left.
Okay. Matt, get over here,
Get behind,
Suspect, let me see your hand!
I don't know the act on this.
I got radio.
Hey, let's get somebody on Less Lethal in the back of the stack.
Yeah. Get Less Lethal.
All right, I got Less Lethal.
Go grab the beanbag from the back of my car. Right here, 15.
Hey, Sheriff, got radio?
Yep. Just tell me what you need.
You guys have a shield?
Yes, I got one. Shield coming up. Shield up, shield up.
Hold on, let's wait for Sarge.
We're gonna come up here and shield. I got you. Whoever has gloves, try to grab him and pull him away.
I got it.
Awesome, we're good. We're gonna pull him away from the gun, and then that way we can cuff him.
Stop moving!
Don't reach for the fucking gun!
Yeah, he's still breathing.
You got gloves?
I saw that right hand move.
Hey, are you gonna take arrest too?
Huh? Let's get the arrest team set now.
Okay.
Get the arrest team. Sarge is on lethal. He'll go up with the staff, with the shield. So we'll put the shield on the left. Sarge will be on your right. Whoever
Actually,
has gloves.
I'm gonna, you go up here.
Let us see your hands, suspect. Put your hands up.
Hey, we got fire around too.
Let's secure this guy and
let's just get up stage because we got to go up on this guy.
You on my back?
Hey, ask Sarge to make sure we got fire around, at least the stage.
All right. What are we doing?
It's gonna be tight in there, so let's get a couple people. Let's get the team set first before we go.
I'm gonna grab him from his right hand and his belt and try to pull him back.
All right, you got lethal on me?
You got lethal.
We need to secure that fucking gun, sir.
Mine was on.
All
right. I hit it when I jumped out, but.
You're good. You want to stay on the rifle?
Wiggle rifle? All right, yeah.
I can go up on the team with it. It don't matter. Let's get somebody up there on lethal with the shield. Somebody on the knee back.
I got shield.
We need to
tight with the rifle and something.
Shreep is on me on my right with lethal.
Shreep is on the right with lethal?
Yeah, I got right with lethal and Mendoza got beanbag.
So we need somebody for arresting.
Yeah.
Well,
here, you want me beanbag or that?
Drop the beanbag.
Sling it.
Yeah, drop the beanbag.
Gun arrest. Alright. Same plan, Greg.
We'll stay here, we'll let them bump up, let them take care of it, go yank them out. Alright?
Hey.
Let's stay here.
George.
They got lethal there.
How do you feel about me pressing with the shield on him as he...
That's fine, too. But as long as we can grab his feet and pull him away from the gun, we're good.
All right.
I'll tell you.
Yep.
Are we ready?
Ready.
You got lethal. You got arrest team. You got everything else. You want another lethal? Or you want a taser? Before we go up there.
Let's go up there.
Let's get up there.
Come on, a police department. Do not move. Do not reach for anything. Do not move.
Move that shield, Got my cuffs?
I hear the gun.
Let's cuff on.
Suspect secured.
Can you put out major head trauma? And if we can get any kind of medical kit over here? Do you have any medical bags? Medical kit? Get whatever medical you can get right now.
Do you want me to leave the firearm there?
What's that?
Do you want me to leave the firearm there?
Grab the weapon, make it safe.
airsoft.
Let's do this freaking thing. It's not working. What is that? Is it legit? It's
does not appear to be breathing or conscious.
Check his pulse.
I do not have a pulse. Yeah, he has major head trauma, dude. Bring the medical back, see what we can do for him, but chest compression.
Hey, does Matt have a med kit?
Matt has a med kit. You leave everything there. Are you ready? You got a fire right here? You got a scare. Let's hang out with the campus artists. Let's hang out.
You're back here. Good?
Yep. Want me to secure the firearm or?
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
Right. Sharif had no pulse about 2 to 3 minutes ago.
Okay.
Will do CPR?
Yeah, we got brain up.
Go ahead.
Amber, make sure that Amber takes Edgar back to the station.
Got it. Do you want me to leave this here, or what do you want me to do with it?
What? Set it down right there on the ground, right there on the ground.
Does anybody has a phone on them?
No. It's in my car, yes, I do.
Okay, sorry.
It's in my car, yes, I do.
Okay, sorry.
What's your name, sir? What's your last name? Okay, my name is Sergeant Padilla. Thank you for your patience.
Not a problem.
Sam for Pomona. Sam for Pomona. Witness. Is going to be going with Chino. Break. What's your name, sir?
Jacobson.
Jacobson.
Yeah.
With Officer Jacobson.
You guys put it out on the
side. All right. Never mind. So
I'm we out. Need a right for you and right for you. You got your right already?
Yeah, they're here.
Okay.
So my rifle's in the back of your
unit. Okay, I'm sitting here. He's going to go with them then?
What's that?
You're gonna go, who are you going with?
With the CSO or Megan, one of those two.
Okay. Sam for Pomona. Officer Salgado needs a ride to the station. Can you give me a call sign and the officer is going to handle that?
There, CSO's here.
Aguiar's going to take him.
Okay. There's plenty
who of was it?
Do you guys have any of his information for
team last? Copy, I'll send him out to you. Okay. 63 is going to take you. Who's 63?
So it's Mike Lee, and then the CSO is here.
Who's 63?
Mike Lee.
Mike Lee. He changes call signs all the time, so I had to ask. Okay, so you're going to stay here with me?
Yeah, I came after the fact.
Aaron, your cell phone? stand for a moment. We're still trying to figure out how to take him into custody. We can't see his hands, but he is down. Shot.
I shot.
Did he shoot? Who's out of there? Did he shoot? A trainee? Where's he going?
I don't know. I'm getting medical. Hey.
What do you want? A trauma kit? What did he go do?
We're gonna go get a medical bag.
I got one. Listen, did you shoot?
Yes, sir.
Okay, you're going to stay here.
Yes, sir.
Here, give me all that. Okay, I need you to transport the officers back to the station, okay?
Yes, sir.
All right.
So, you know, without a case, we can all fit, or?
Just hold on. We can't take my car. Hey. I know. Hey, do me a favor. You're going to go with Soul Guy back to the station, okay? Hey, Edgar, come here. Okay. Soul Guy, hey, I'm going to have her take Edgar back to the station.
Okay.
Okay. Go with Soul, get Edgar, take him back to the station.
Okay.
Double check. Do you have more medical experience? Double check.
Hey, have a real fire in. Come here.
You want me to secure the farm or?
Yeah, we're gonna have to.
Alright.
We've had no pulse about 2 to 3 minutes ago.
Okay.
CPR?
Yeah, we can.
Alright.
Okay. We got brain matter. We're not.
Do CPR. Can't just for the brain on up part.
No, we're not gonna do anything right now. We can't. A bling. Did you shoot? Okay. Go with Amber and make sure that Amber takes Edgar back to the station.
Want me to leave this here?
Leave what? Just set it down right there on the ground. Right there on the ground. Are those your gloves? So, don't step on any of that. Go back over there. Wait, so slow down, slow down. There's shit everywhere. Take your steps carefully all the way out of here. Okay? Okay, you don't need to be here anymore, right?
No.
Okay, just go past all this evidence. Go back over there. Take him with you over there, okay?
I was involved. You want him still with me?
I just want you guys away from this area right here and go over there. We'll get you rides back to the station. Did you shoot? Did you shoot?
No.
Okay. Southport, Pomona. We're going to have to leave three units here, so I need two uninvolved black and whites to come over here to give officers right back to the station.
Want me to start doing FIs?
I need you to go put tape across there.
Right. You want me to leave the car here?
Yeah, you have to leave mine here. Oh, this is yours, huh? Yeah, your car's staying. There's evidence everywhere. Step four, copy.
Where do you want to get down by?
All the way over there where that entrance is over there. And then around the corner also. Aguiar, did you shoot?
Yeah.
All right, I'm going to get you out of here too.
Can we code four, leave these on, leave them off?
Turn them off now. There's no value now. There's no value.
Chino Police Department, this is Emily.
Can you speak with the transfer? Yeah. Go ahead, Fabian.
Yeah, hi. There's a white male pointing a gun.
Hold on, sir. Okay. I'm sorry. Hold on 1 second. I can't hear you.
Come right here. Yes, there's a white male. He looks like in his 20s. Stop right here. And he's pointing a handgun at all the cars.
He's pointing a handgun at the drivers?
Yes.
And I'm sorry, sir. It was really hard for me to hear you. Where is this happening?
It is on Riverside Drive, and I think I heard the police cars now coming.
Sir, they're not coming to you. They're going to a different call. I need to know where this is happening.
It's Riverside Drive, and I think it's the street is Reservoir.
Okay, that's very close to County Area. That might be the sheriff's en route to that. So he's standing on the street pointing guns at people?
Yes.
And can you see him, or?
No, we drove away when he was pointing a gun at everybody.
And which side of the street is he standing on?
He was in the middle of the intersection.
How long ago did you see him?
Just like 2 minutes ago.
What kind of gun was it?
411 in the North South Alley, south of Deep Boys.
Hello?
Yes.
What kind of gun was it? A handgun, a rifle?
It looked like a handgun.
Describe him. What race? How old? What was he wearing?
He was wearing a hat, a baseball cap, and a black shirt.
Do you remember what race or how old he was?
He looked like he was white, and he looked like he was in his 20s.
What color baseball cap was it?
Black.
Do you remember pants or shorts?
I think he was wearing jeans.
What was your name, sir? What's the callback?
It is.
Did you see anybody else with him or any vehicles around him?
No, he was just in the middle of the street, and I didn't see any vehicles around him.
And he was randomly pointing the handgun at just anybody passing by, or was it somebody specific?
No, it was like anybody was there. He was pointing the handgun at whoever was coming through the intersection.
Okay. And do you remember if it was a black or silver handgun?
It was a black handgun.
And I'm sorry, tell me again time frame. How long ago you saw him?
Like 2 minutes ago.
All right, sir, since you're no longer there, I'm going to go ahead and let you go. Thank you so much for calling in, and we already have officers in route.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye-bye. Chino Police, Brianna.
CHP with a transfer for a male with a gun at Reservoir Street and Riverside Drive. He tried to get into the RP vehicle. Go ahead.
Yeah, he's probably on Reservoir now. I was getting ready to make a left turn on Riverside, but then he was coming at me, and I saw that he had a gun, and he was pointing it at me, and he ran towards me, but I just stepped on the gas and went and made a right turn instead.
Okay, what kind of vehicle was he in? Was he in a vehicle?
No, he was on the street, like he was walking. He was not in any vehicle. He was walking, and he's probably now on Reservoir.
Do you think he's on Reservoir now?
Yeah, because I'm looking at my rear view mirror, because I made a right.
And he pointed the gun at you?
Yes, well, I was waiting. But when I saw that he had a gun and he started to point it at me.
I'm sorry, he was Hispanic, white, black?
No, he was white with a gray shirt, gray T-shirt and jeans. He had a cap, too.
What color, a black baseball cap?
I'm sorry?
A black cat?
It was dark, but I'm not sure if it's black, but it was, yeah, he had a cap.
Okay.
I'm just scared that he's going to, you know.
Okay, it's okay, ma'am. Are you in a safe place now?
Yeah, I pulled over.
Okay, you pulled over. Okay. Okay, it's okay now. We're going to have officers en route, okay?
Do I have to wait for them?
You don't have to wait for them. I can keep you, if you feel safe, and I can keep you on the call. Can I have your name, please?
Yeah, okay. My name is... My official name is...
And you said he was possibly walking on Reservoir, correct?
Yeah, heading north on Reservoir.
Okay.
I see a cop car.
You see a cop car?
Yeah, coming towards me, but I don't know if, I mean, they want to talk to me or what, but because I just had to stop.
Okay.
He stopped, but...
Okay, hold on. Okay, just... Don't drive yet until you feel okay to drive since you're crying right now.
Okay.
We have officers there. We're going to try.
I'm on a silver Scion. I'm like by the, I'm on the side of the, I pulled over. I have my hazard light on. I'm by the Alternative Medical Center.
Do you need medical?
Alternative Medical Center in front of it, in front of the building. I'm on the Riverside Street. But I pulled over.
Okay, you pulled over?
I had to stop and make the call because I'm so scared he might, you know, if it's a real guy, and if he, you know, shoot somebody else, I was able to get away, but...
We have officers going en route there, okay?
Okay.
What kind of vehicle are you in?
I'm in...
Are you by yourself?
Yes.
It's okay, ma'am.
Why did the guy not be? I thought I was going to stop.
Hold over. All right, fine.